Androgens are the name for all male sex hormones, the most important of which is testosterone. Testosterone has an anabolic effect that stimulates muscle tissue to grow faster and an androgenic effect that is important for the development of male sex characteristics. Anabolic androgenic steroids are types of synthetic testosterone, which, in combination with exercise, lead to quicker muscle growth and strength. Testosterone circulates in one's blood and affects the functions of most of the body's cells by attaching to androgen receptors in the central nervous system, among other places. Brain functions are therefore also affected by anabolic steroids. When testosterone levels in the body increase, the user can experience excitement, increased self-confidence, more energy, less fatigue and need for sleep, and an increased sex drive, which can lead to psychological dependence. Some users also experience side effects, such as inability to control their anger and lowered self-control, reduced empathy, and increased jealousy and suspicion. In less common instances, the user can also experience psychosis or mania. When a user discontinues or pauses intake of anabolic steroids, testosterone levels in their body sink again. For some, the body's own production of natural testosterone can decrease or completely stop while they take steroids. This happens because the body has received enough testosterone from external sources, which has interrupted the stimulation of testosterone production by the pituitary gland. As a consequence, less testosterone is produced naturally than before. How quickly this happens depends on individual differences, as well as on the type and dose of steroid used. In one of these phases, many experience a loss of energy, difficulty concentrating, sleep disturbances, reduced self-confidence, withdrawal from social situations, anxiety, and depression. Some users also experience psychological distress, so severe that they consider suicide. Some users combine anabolic steroids with other presentation-boosting substances, narcotics, or alcohol. This may be an attempt to self-medicate against unwanted side effects, instead of contacting the health services. Combining steroids in this way can reduce certain symptoms in the short term, but the risk is high for developing more serious symptoms, further damages, and side effects, as well as developing a dependence on these other substances. Anabolic steroids have individual effects, and therefore different symptom profiles. Some report side effects quickly, while others experience few or only after longer periods of use. These variations depend on the type and dose of steroid used, genetic differences, and age of first use. In Norway, the specialist health service providing substance use disorder treatment is responsible for this patient group and coordinating necessary health services. Want more information? You can contact the Steroid Project by email.